This is my 1949 Ford Custom Club Coupe. The Custom Club Coupe is different from the Business Coupe. A lot of people call these Business Coupes, but they're not. The Business Coupe had no back seat. The Club Coupe did. And the businessmen used the Business Coupe, the room behind the front seat, to haul their goods to market. This car is over 65 years old now. I've owned it for over 6 years, 56,000 original miles. One repaint that I know of that was done probably around 1985, so for an older restoration, she still shows very well. There's nothing like the sound of a flathead Ford. This has got Brockman 17-inch mellotone mufflers running through two separate custom-made cast iron exhaust headers and 2-inch aluminized exhaust pipes. As you can see, the coupe has a shorter roof line than the two-door sedan, and it has rear windows that flap out rather than roll down, and that makes the difference between a sedan and a coupe. Again, a lot of people refer to two-door sedan Fords as coupes, but they're not coupes. The coupe is a much more desirable car. They only made about 200, no, not that, they made around 150,000 of these out of 1,049 Fords sold in 1949. Her name is Fannie Mae. She's got radial wide white walls, pinstriping all around, done by the Wizard, a Hall of Fame pinstriper out of Middlesex, Ohio. Very nice detail in the pinstriping. Got the ubiquitous blue dot taillights and another graphic called Fat 49 on the chunk. We're members of the 1949-53 Ford Mercury Association. Members of the early Ford V8 Club. Here's a detail shot of the pinstriping on the hood. Very nice. Also members of the Foothills Touring Group and the Table Rock Sports Car Club, both out of Morganton, North Carolina. Fannie Mae is a very clubby gal. The interior has been redone. It's not all original. The front seat was recently reupholstered using the LeBaron Bonney kit. Back seat continues to be original. Dashboard and steering wheel and all of that is all original. The door panels are non-original material, but in very good shape. So that's my 49 Ford. She's a member of the family for now over 6 years. And like all members of the family, I doubt if I'm ever going to part with her. Hope you enjoyed the video.